And hello everybody and welcome to my unboxing open. Let's see what we have inside. I'm messing about and like the usual we don't know what we doing here. So today we had Zvezda, what seeds are in Russian based company, German anti-tank rifle team. Scale of 1 of 72 and basically you can use them any games where it's 1 of 72 scale and you need the German anti-tank rifle team. And the sweats to lots of the military guys, and they have a samurais and orc chieftain. There's a orcistin, some guide. They are not, you don't need a clue, but like the usual, we use it clue because it stays better. The building guide, assembly scheme, very easy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 parts, and they are here and now, we open, and let's see, so they are stuff times base, not basic around, but the there's a there's Americans one guy that another there's some numbers in there and of course the good I have them the company leader the signed what you can put and here you can put all 4, here's 2, and yeah, and side, and they look nice. Let's take those off there. There's a lot of details. There is your you are the walking who walk with the gun. You are the guard and watching, and there's a doing the shooting base. Yes, I like to say a building. Like the usual say, building videos are coming in the YouTube and the painting is more in the Twitch and sometimes the building is there. As little kid, I really like I have a couple building without painting in Zvezda. couple of tanks. This the Russian and this was a M3. Now don't remember which one. So they're pretty good looking models, like very much. And yes. So thank you for watching and see you in the next time.